Breakfast!
Yo, what's up guys? Latino Platypus back with a new food challenge. I don't know if I've ever seen anything like this, but it's a good idea because it's hot and this is cold. So today I'm joined by this dude. Hayden, but it doesn't show his face. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna see who can gulp watermelon the fastest, and whoever does is the winner, and whoever doesn't will have to face a bad food challenge later on. Smoothie challenge.
I wasn't told about this!
So,
no.
Let's get on with this. Hopefully you guys will like it. If you like it, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. You know, it's magical. If you hit that subscribe button, it's red now. But if you hit it, it'll turn white. And it'll still say subscribe. It's amazing. And if you also press the like button, it'll turn blue. Okay? It's magic. Go do it. Alright, let's start this watermelon challenge. Okay.
I wasn't told about this.
I'm gonna win this because I don't want to have a smoothie with bean burrito in it.
Shut up! It's so gross!
Alright, we'll start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
3 hours later.
Cheater. Gulp. 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 Don't throw up, Hayden. Shut up. Don't throw up. Don't do it. Gulp. Gulp. Go!
Shut up.
You remember that time in sophomore year where you spit the chip out on your leg? Shut up. Gulp. 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 Oh well, the smoothie challenge was just a joke. But you got to see Hayden throw up, so that's cool. He throws up from watermelon and Doritos and chocolate.
Shut up.
Yeah. You and I were like playing PS4. And like, he was like, I have Doritos and I have chocolate. Might as well mix them.
It was 4 in the morning, okay?
It goes really quiet for like 10 seconds and then all of a sudden in the background. Me and Eli were like, what? And then he's gone for like 20 minutes. Comes back. I was showering. And then he spit the chip out on his leg at school. And now he's throwing up watermelon. Good job. Anyways, guys, I hope you like this video. If you do, like, comment, share, and subscribe for Hayden and his throw-up.
Gulp.
Shut up. So, yeah, that's what it sounded like when he ate Doritos and chocolate. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I guess I will be eating some smoothie in the future. He's gonna throw up again. Okay, hope y'all enjoyed this. Be sure to do those things so that you can get on July shoutouts. And make sure I get the 100 subscribers by the end of August so that we can do a giveaway. And my first live event. Alright, so do that, guys. I'll see you guys later. Have a great day. Be sure to share this video to spread Hayden's drop, okay? Let's do that. You guys are amazing. Have a great day. And see ya!